गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर श्रीनिवास सर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सिक्स्थ थ्योरम ऑफ लाइंस एंड एंगल्स। रीड द स्टेटमेंट हियर। लाइंस विच आर पैरेलल टू द सेम लाइंस आर पैरेलल टू ईच अदर। इट इज द वन ऑफ द सिंपलेस्ट थ्योरम इन द लाइंस एंड एंगल। Lines which are parallel to the same lines, line which are parallel to the same lines are parallel to each other. Here line L, M and N are three lines. So we can prove each line are parallel and each line will be parallel to each other. So where given is L is parallel to M and N is parallel to M. L is, these are three lines, L, M, N. So L angle form 1, here angle form 2, angle form 3. So the given condition is L is parallel to M, L is parallel to M and N is parallel to M, N is parallel to M. We have to prove L is parallel to N, L is parallel to N. So we can prove this theorem by two ways. One way is by using axioms. So axiom 2 says, the Euclid axiom 2 says, just recall that if A is equal to B, then B is equal to C. What we have mentioned, A is equal to C. Again I recall you, if A is equal to B, B is equal to C, then the axiom says A is equal to C. So like that, angle L is equal to M or M is equal to L, angle M is equal to N or N is equal to M, then the condition is angle L is equal to angle N. So this way we can one way to solve this theorem, and another method have to solve, that is by we move on to proof. So here angle L, M, N are each three lines form a interior angle 1, 2, angle 3. So we choose here angle N, we have to prove angle L parallel to N. Then the proof is here, I take angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2 because corresponding angle here. Both are corresponding angles. The reason is corresponding angle. So we take as equation 1. Next we move on to line M and N. Angle 2 is equal to angle 3. Angle 2 is equal to angle 3. Angle 1 is equal to angle 2 and angle 2 is equal to angle 3. These both are also corresponding angles. Both are also corresponding angles. Angle 1 and 2 corresponding angle. Angle 2 and 3 corresponding angle. Next is we consider equation 2. Just resubstitute equation 1 and 2. Here angle 2 and angle 2 gets cancelled. Angle 2 and angle 2 gets cancelled. So what's the remaining term? Angle 1 is equal to from 1 and 2, equation 1 and 2. Angle 2 is the common angle. So angle 1 is equal to angle 3. Angle 1 is equal to angle 3. Angle 1 is equal to angle 3. See here. Angle 1 is equal to angle 3. That means L forms angle 1 and N forms angle 3. L forms angle 1 and N forms angle 3. Then you can conclude that these angles are also corresponding. Which angle? Angle 1 and angle 3. These two are also corresponding angles. When we say the corresponding angle, when form corresponding angle, when given two lines are parallel, we consider as corresponding angle. So the given angles are corresponding means it forms since only parallel. So we conclude that Hence, L is parallel to N. Students, let's try this one by axiom, using axiom. This is your homework. Thank you.